Canada's greatest export has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
From a manager to a groundbreaking competitor, you cannot talk about the greats in the women's division without talking about Trish Stratus.
And all of her opponents leave the same way, stratified.
The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer. Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
Superstars in the history of WWE, Trish Stratus has been a big inspiration, if not the biggest inspiration, for so many women in the locker room.
Yeah, Cole, and for good reason. For years, Trish broke the mold for female superstars. That mantle as a trailblazer is something she wears just as proudly as she does her many other accolades in WWE.
Well, she'll be looking to rack up another accolade here tonight, Corey.
But she will definitely have her work cut out for her against Becky Lynch. Becky knows what it takes to defy the odds, to go face-to-face with the very best and come out on top. This might be a challenge for her, but there's nothing Becky appreciates more than a challenge.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine. Big leg drop.
Stratus having trouble shifting the tides.
Lynch is back.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Hands clasped across the face. STF is in.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Into the corner now.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Unraveled on Trish.
Time now for Becky to get her energy up and claw back into the fight.
Are we gonna see a tap?
Becky's showing no restraint. Trish look, and here's a cover. And the shoulder's up.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm. What's something Becky needs to do here if she wants to be in control of this matchup?
I think Becky needs to control the tempo to control the match. She favors a more deliberate pace where she can pick her spots carefully. If Lynch can get that going, this will turn into her match.
Right after the neck.
Incoming! This one is headed outside, guys. Wow, what a pump kick. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Becky experiencing firsthand just what kind of a challenge this one's going to be.
And that's the kind of offense that's made Stratus a trailblazer in this division.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She returns the favor there.
Schoolboy.
Wait, no. Into a powerbomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
Gets put into the barricade.
Uh-oh.
Counters! see here?
Facebuster.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
No one knows how to get a crowd going quite like Trish Stratus.
She's staying elusive. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Intercepted by the man. Tying up the legs here, looking for the death lock. There it is.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Reversal on Lynch. Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
And Becky gets caught by an effective attack there.
Yeah, as a veteran, Trish knows just what to do in a situation like that.
Put down face first.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback. He can't stop this string of offense.
Yeah, Trish is remaining the aggressor here.
Oh, right to the leg.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Up high. Whoa, what a landing.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Becky holds her off.
Sit out slam.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Almost had her. And a kick out stays in it.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Applying the pressure.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
From the top. Are you kidding me? Face plant.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Here comes the man.
Becky Lynch is rolling.
He's looking for the win.
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
No. And that attack can be devastating for Trish.
Becky's staying alive, but you just know she's got to be thinking of a way to end all of this as soon as humanly possible.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
Systematic attack on the arm from Becky.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Stratus needs to figure this out.
See what Becky's doing here? Trying to control the tempo and deliberately pick her spots to attack.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Sky high. And she doesn't connect. She's trying to create space.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
And the ropes will break as well.
It looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
Oh,
kidneys.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
No.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Oh, the death lock applied. Submission move. Nowhere to go. And Lynch is all fired up now.
Becky's dishing out a last kicking.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Dodged right on cue. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
Stratus needs to figure this out. Trish needs to reassess her strategy.
Boom!
She's taking things to ringside. There it is. Boom! Nice. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
She's got an answer for that.
Good grief.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Gets inside the ring.
Back in your gear again.
Manhandle slam.
Stratus is completely out of it. Kick out at just one.
You know, Becky is feeling a disaster. Oh, saw it coming. And back into the ring she goes.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
Well scouted by Stratus.
Oh, kick.
Check kick by Trish.
Can Stratus put things away here?
The cover! What a kick out. She's not done yet.
That was a huge kick out that might have taken everything that is left in Becky Lynch.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match? At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep water now.
Tossed back into the mat.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
She's calling for it. Up high. Cross
body from the top.
She was clearly waiting for that.
And Becky anticipates. Oh, God.
Trish with the confidence of a living legend, guys.
And the DDT.
Brutal stomp to the body. And followed up by another to the chest. Stomp to the leg.
Wow, what impact! Oh my God, the spot! swung to Trish Stratus.
Trish continues the assault with great precision.
It doesn't get much more classic than this. Trish Stratus about to deliver some Stratus faction.
Will that overtake Becky?
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.